It's Moto time.
Time to load it up and take off once again. I'm heading either to the track or up to the mountains. Ready to tear it up like a jet with thick fog. If you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe, dog. The next adventure's in the dirt of jumps and some time logs. So tune in, chicks and dudes, cause it's another Moto vlog.
Chicks and dudes, B-Decker 777 here. We made it to another Moto Vlog 5.
Yeah!
Can you believe it? I can believe it. Hope you like the new intro. Spent a little bit of time working on that 3 months ago. It's a fine Thursday morning. That's right, I said Thursday. Normally I'd be at work, but today is Veterans Day. Thank you, veterans. Figured, why not? I got a couple hours in the morning. Let's head out and hit the throttle. Speaking of throttle, we got a new puppy at the house.
Throttle.
That's kind of why I only have a couple hours, but we're on our way out to Carnegie today to do some ripping around for those couple hours. Rained a couple of days ago, so hopefully we'll catch a little bit of moisture if we're lucky, because I have no tire left. That thing is shot. Check this out. It's time to hit Moto Mart out there at Carnegie. I'm trying to hold on a little bit longer. We'll see if it gets us around today. The dirt around here looks pretty nice. It's supposed to be about 65 degrees today. Hills should be nice and green. And yeah, should be a great day. Let's hit it. Nice and green, maybe not this front hill because it stays in the shade a bit, but once we get back there it'll be nice and green. Dirt looks like it's still a little bit of moisture, so hopefully it'll be a good day. They got their stabbing utensil out. Let's see if I come here enough that they won't stab me. They can if they want. I run a spark arrestor, of course. Here we go. Let's find out.
Morning,
how you doing?
Good, how about you?
Good. Thank you. Oh, not often enough, I guess. They stabbed me. Right or left? Right or left? Right or left? We'll go left. Alright, so time to do what we came here for. Let's do some riding. Nice, beautiful day, and jeez, people, are you kidding? Freaking craters, get over here at my stuff. Yep. Nom, 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 nom. All right, well, let's clean this up real quick. Yeah, well, that's a little better anyway. Huh? That's a little dry, but that's all right. I bet it'll be nice back in the shaded areas. Just gotta unload really quick. That was easy. Now I just gotta do my gear. Yep. Alright, well. Let's get to it, shall we? Alright, so figure we'd start out on the west end over here, mostly because I like that end of the park more, and because we'll probably have to take a break at a point, come back and regroup, and then we'll hit the other end of the park. MX track is closed, so we can probably go get some shots of it, but that's not very fun for riding. But yeah, let's see, can we do it in the first kick this time? Yeah, baby! Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
For a second. So if your dogs are barking when your feet hurt, what is it when your hands hurt? Alright, game on. Going down. Probably gonna be sketchy too. Let's do it. Ah, no, we're fine. Fine, like a Saturday morning. And it's only Thursday. I've actually had the whole week off. It rained a few days ago and it took us off of work. And then I don't know what happened. I don't think it rained enough for the rest of the week, but I guess it did. So, no work. That's all in the wallet, but excellent for the fun meter. Fill her up, boys and girls. That's the old double skin. I haven't seen it in a while. But I messed up. Sorry, people. It's slippery right there, I done tell you what. Not quite what I had in mind, but alright. Anybody losing tires? Oh, there's some more. So I don't know. I'm kind of feeling like, we should go for this one here next to the tree next. But I also kind of want to do this little guy right here. Over. Oh, there it is. This one. Yep. But I think we're gonna do the hill first.
Seems to be such a good step up on that little cleared off knoll right there up to the top. Got your number, the number, the norm. Empty your pocket, son. They got you thinking that what you need is what they selling.
So much fun. The fire came through here and they took all this away from us. Oh, you'll get some of it back. Yeah, right. That sucks, but hey, at least we still got a good portion to ride, so let's do it, huh? Find a hill or something. See if we can get one of these in. Yep. Yeah, that's pretty heavy, but we're going with it. Pretty dang forgiving and friendly. Hey, you know what? I haven't been up this way in a while. Let's go this way. Oh, it's marbly. That rain washed a bunch of loose stuff up. Work out a bit. Hey, look at that water rut. That'll get you. Oh man, check out that bike. Sweet. Nice bike. Or not. I still like it. Whatever. Let's go down here. Season, so rock balance is off game. Oh, no bridge. You know what? It's been fun, but let's head out of the west end. I'll get a good one before the end of the day. Let's take this little bridge down here. Hopefully it's not too slippery on the other side, or we're coming back down. Thank you.
stepped on my brake pedal. Get all my own momentum. This thing is sticking out pretty far though. Just messing around at Hollister one time and ended up having to lay my bike down. And it totally bent the thing out. Somehow it bent it back without totally breaking it off, but it's still a big old gap there. I step on it all the time, it sucks. By myself, talking to myself, and all of a sudden you come up the top of the hill and there's people there. So if you're watching this, I appreciate it. I do it for something to look back on, but share my adventures too. Kitty, what's up, brother? As you can tell, I've been here. Alright, back to business. Holy crap, not my cup of tea. I like cleaning my bike. Oh. A rock and we'll go down the hill. Out of it, cool. I cleaned my bike and all, but that's a lot of mud. There's just more mud. That. Get down here. Going all the way down the devil's butt crack. Maybe I'll change my mind when I get down there. But what I do feel like doing is taking a different way to get in there. So, this one? We'll find out, I guess. I'm going to take an entrance into the middle. I don't know, maybe we'll go down the waterfall part and all that good stuff, we'll see. I just, you know, a lot of rocks, and wham! That's a gorge for you. Do not enter. Is this the trail? A trail over here at least. Take you down. Nobody's been through it yet this year. Oh yeah, it's right there. Right below it. There it is. I was gonna say that's a little more travel than that. Could have sworn I've seen videos of people coming up this way. only a week or two old, but you never know. Gave up on me. Get the root drop off. Good looking like. Oh, lovely. Ooh. Another thing too, if I go down the butt crack, it'll put me out of the front of the park. Well, maybe that could be a good thing. We'll head back and take our break after I do that. So let's see what happens. That right there. I don't even know what happened. I made it past the hard part. Oh well, guess we'll head down the crack. I can't believe I didn't make it up this. The dirt's so nice right here. A little slippery underneath, but still. Alright, well, let's head back out of here, I guess. This calls for a little bit of handiwork. Come on, girl. I can just get off this ledge. Be alright. Alright, there we go. Let me get on. Let me get on, girl. Hold on. Alright, let's go. Oh, baby. Well, let's make a right turn. Down the crack we go. Oh! Oh, really? Alright, hopefully I got enough battery to make it down. This part's nice. I always like this stuff. Day for it. Alright, well, the battery died before I got through the good part of the butt crack, but we're gonna head over and ride the other end of the park now, so let's roll. Up the left hand side, in my opinion, but we're gonna go ride it anyway. On you guys. Thank you. that are closed. Well, better go grab a rip on that, huh? I should slow down in case somebody's coming the other way. That wouldn't be cool of me. The track. Back behind here. Right there on the spider web. We got a good one in here. There it was. Alright. I'm tired. I haven't even done anything too crazy. Take a break. Good break. In the old bike-a-roo. Here it is. Alright, to be continued.
Well, didn't really get all the footage I wanted to today because the battery kept dying on the camera, but it's alright. Still got out and had some fun, rode around. Got to ride a couple things I haven't ridden in a while, both because they either weren't open or just haven't really thought about riding them. Didn't get them on camera, so it doesn't count, but yep, gonna head home, get the bike cleaned up, get the gear washed, head all, get all that going. If you're still watching, I appreciate you hanging out and joining the ride, and I will catch you on the next adventure. Later. And I'm proud to be an American.